Hey, Marcus, you should try Roxanne in Tang War. That's elvish.
Hey, Sitara. Hey, put this up on the screen, Josh. It's from Miranda. You're being followed. A friend of mine is giving this to you at great risk. Watch your backs. There's a target on it.
Target? What?
That's us.
Fuck. Right now.
Here, check this one out. Someone's spying on us from right outside.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Shit up.
Hey, be cool, man. Sneak out. I'm gonna go out the front and see if I can spot our tail.
Yeah.
Remember that one? Negotiator tries to be all
restricted area. You have to go.
There's a van. Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can on him! Anti-hacking daemon picked up on what we're doing. Hold on a sec.
Oh, man.
Fixed.
About time.
We're getting an incredible amount of stuff here, man. We gotta broadcast some of this.
I'm a little busy right now, Wrench.
Totally.
You like this place, huh?
Food is average.
Get anywhere?
I can't tell if she thinks my mask is hot or creepy. The main FBI office is in the Delums building. We really need the rest of that data.
Because
something hinky's going on, man. Something big. Different hackers I know, they've been noticing vans following around and shit.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time the FBI's tried to strong-arm hackers. Join us or die type shit. Why now?
The timing is suspicious, given her popularity. How much do you trust Ray? You might have cut a deal.
Oh, man, no way. Hey, trust me on this one.
Okay. Maybe Miranda could help.
Yeah, maybe. She uses a car service all the time. I'll tap into the feed and show up as a driver.
Can I get you anything?
I'm just leaving. But can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think my friend's mask is hot or creepy?
Both.
You staying for another cup of coffee? Have a good one.
You're telling me. Yeah, but wait.
Okay, fine, I'll listen to you. Go, 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 fine.
Uh-huh. Yeah. What? No.
I'm in a hurry. Marcus? What are you doing?
Hey, Miranda. Just making a few extra bucks taking fares.
As if.
Where you going?
Going to visit my mother. You followed my lead?
Yep. FBI.
I cannot confirm or deny that.
We want to strike back, but I couldn't get all the data. I need to get into their Oakland office.
You're coloring way outside the lines, Marcus.
Yeah, and?
Is that why you showed up as my driver? You think I'm being scoped by the feds, too?
Isn't that why you wouldn't tell us where those photos came from?
I was merely being prudent.
And I'm being prudent by talking to you in person.
So, Marcus, I'd be remiss if I didn't point out that a young...
Good advice.
Particularly a young black man.
Guilty.
Good. We've gotten that out of the way.
So how did you get those photos of us in the bar?
Let's just say I have a source.
Does your source have anything else I should know?
Word is the feds are going after hackers hard. They're trying to co-opt or blackmail every group they can.
For what?
They want control of all the zero days, and they don't want competition.
Damn, now the FBI is in on it? Hacking might not be cool anymore.
I'm not joking, Marcus. They're gonna come after DedSec, and they're serious.
What? No!
It's for the FBI office. I have a friend that can help. You'll have to use the Moscow rules.
What's that mean?
It means there's an old-style payphone outside of Dellum's. Pick it up, identify yourself as Fred. Record the signal you get.
Yo, that's fucking dope.
I'm gonna give you a shit rating on the driver app.
Are increasingly alarmed by the violent acts of the Teska Street Gang. They have recently been linked to several East Bay killings, the violence of which has been described as extreme even for gangs, according to experts. The chief of police issued a warning that CTOS and law enforcement will protect San Francisco from criminal organizations by the full extent of the law.
This is Fred.
Welcome, Fred. Bye-bye.
Totally quadrat. Open sesame.
Can you cover for me at the Richards meeting?
Heard you're going corporate.
Again?
Gotta get out of this crap.
Big bucks.
Actually,
but
yeah.
Don't call me dude.
Go.
Okay, Marcus. They gotta have some data pointing us to their spying post.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know which server to hack.
Oh, great. So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Sure, no problem. Go up on the roof, place a transceiver. Got nothing better to do.
15. FBI headquarters.
Thank you.
As for DedSec member Wrench, surveillance indicates that he is awkward around the opposite sex and uses his mask as a deflecting device. A psych analysis postulates a disrupted childhood along with possible debilitating shyness. Subject copes with this using a mask which he has programmed to reflect his emotions as a sort of electronic billboard. Within the world in which the subject operates, this solution is considered ingenious.
What do you think you're doing?
You need to surround DedSec. Hey guys, looks like DedSec sent a spy.
Dude, this is gonna take a second.
Don't waste time enjoying the view, buddy.
Thank you.
It's set.
Great. Hold on. I'm tracing the flow now.
I got nothing but time up here on the FBI's roof.
Got it. Okay. I lit it up for you on your map.
Oh, yeah?
More stuff on us. Incredible, man. Profiles, fingerprints. In high school, Sitara got in trouble for spiking the principal's coffee.
Wrench, they're on to me.
Get out!
We don't have the location.
I got a frequency. Go!
Thank you.
Watch over there. I hear you. How in the...
I'm out, but damn it, total fail. I got jack shit.
Well, contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate, and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Dellum's is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one, you do the other. Marking it on your map now.
Hey, Wrench, I'm about to get the third point here.
Get it done, man.
You get anywhere with that waitress?
Gonna hear her back next Thursday.
Dude,
Yeah, she seems pretty together. Not like...
Hold it right there!
I'm not doing anything!
On the ground, now!
I'm just walking my cat! Ah!
Wrench? Wrench! Shit! Sitara! Wrench went dark. The FBI got him.
I heard that. Jesus.
Give me his last location.
It's no good. They'll take him to the hideout. You've got to finish the triangulation to find out where he is. Hurry.
Come on. Come on. I gotta get this. Transceiver placed.
Triangulating now? It's the old 16th Street Station.
Let's see what's going on. Hack into their security cams.
Hacking in now.
Cool. This like a Roy Orbison thing or something? You see, my dad told me that Roy wore those glasses to get over his incredible stage fright. Alright, I'm gonna ask you a question. Answer yes, you walk out of here a free man, with the mask.
Who the fuck is Roy Orbison?
Answer no, the mask stays off, you go to jail, and you continue to be whoever it is you don't like looking at in the mirror. Here's the deal. You're a member of DedSec, fact. You've meddled in federal affairs, fact. You will be treated as a federal problem, fact. Now, you see, all these things put together give me a bunch of different options. You're an enemy combatant, which means rendition. Gitmo, if I get cranky. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless you help me get into DedSec. Get me their zero days. Get me the scoop on the whole gang. You are my way in. God damn it. All right, look. Right now, I am an act of God. Get me something. Point me in the right direction. Names. Addresses. Because I swear to God, you want me on your side. You can't just
Heal.
Walk in.
I told him you were going to be a waste of his time.
You're jeopardizing the investigation. You have no standing here. None.
Go ahead. Call your boss. Call Chief Agent Monroe. Call her now. What the hell is up with Marcus? He's a nice guy. He's misguided, but come on. He can't protect you from what's coming. The FBI is gonna make an example of him. I mean, that's kind of what they do. It's too bad, but you have a decision. You can decide to be on board the ride or just get run over by it.
You're rendering everything we've got against this guy inadmissible.
Excuse me. Because Agent Fuentes is having a really hard time seeing the long term. So you're free to go. Tell your friends about the deal. If they want to be off the FBI's radar, They just gotta come see me.
Yes, me!
Or else, things ain't gonna be pretty. No. See, I think it's time you saw the world through your own eyes, like a big boy, and let the world see you for what you really are.
Escort this man out. Properly.
What am I gonna do with you, Marcus? What am I gonna do with you?
God damn it, you motherfuckers! I'm coming to get that mask back! Wrench?
I'm here.
I'm getting your mask back.
You saw that?
Nobody does you like that.
No, Marcus, man. You got more important shit to take care of.
Fuck that! I got your back.
Is anyone hurt?
Those fucking assholes.
They thought we'd go for that?
They don't get us. They don't get us at all. Wrench needs that mask. When one of our team needs something, we get it.
Absolutely.
Then I'm gonna hack their fucking server and get all the files about their little extortion plan. Time to air some dirty FBI laundry. Station. Mass has got to be here somewhere. I got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
The longer it takes, the
sending you their stuff now.
Oh, man. It's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan. Wrench, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff.
Oh.
sorry you had to go through that, man.
You know all that shit that Dusan said? I would never turn on you.
He's just trying to tear us apart. I'm not gonna let him do that. Look, he's got the FBI on speed dial, and he's gonna come after us hard, so I need all of you. We can't do this without each other.
We won't. Thanks, Marcus.
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software for their own use. FBI uses this software to bypass the legal system and gain access to your private data with no oversight or warning. The FBI also illegally detained a DedSec member in an attempt to coerce us into working for them as well. To the FBI, we do not live in a police state. You are not the secret police. And the Constitution does not exist at your whim. We've exposed your plot to force hackers to help you. DedSec will continue to watch you for the sake of every free American. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.